Find out what it means to be me and be sorry if you're good.